The Proving Grounds. First time on my DVO. Woo! I'm a little nervous, a little nervous. That was fantastic. Ooh, shoo. Like butter. Call it the Proving Grounds because this is my favorite trail in Vegas. This is just a warm up. I barely made that. Holy moly, that was... We had huge rain, so some of the trail may have got eroded a little bit. Just let it go around that. No need to get dirty. Still on the trail. Oh, pedal strike. Oh, it is a little muddy. No records today. Just trying to get the fork all dialed in. We noticed a lot of hikers today. Ooh, exposure! Ooh, comes the rock we made it last week. See if we could do it again. I'm gonna blame the fork if I don't make it. I think somebody just went down on the other side. We'll be over there in a second. Oh! Ooh, power through, power through. Now this is probably a little bit of a river. Switch gloves today. Went to the old school whites. They handle a little better on this terrain. The guy over there. Vegas! Ooh, a different a week makes. I feel like I'm setting a PR. Gets me every time. Connect the dots. I don't know where the end is on Strava. Whew. I was like, oh, I'll take it easy. Waiting for the other guy to come by. Whew. As I wait for him. So my third ride on my DVO. DVO Diamond, 34 inch stanchion, or millimeter stanchions. Yeah, I'm out of breath. So, 140 travel, 29er boost. Oh man, I left that kid. I call him a kid, he's my older brother. He's like 50 something. Hope he didn't fall. There he is. He finally made it.